All right, we are picking back up. Actually, the more I think about this, I don't actually like the hair. That's fine, we're using a helmet, which mostly covers it up anyway. And we'll just work our way down. I'm just curious, war cry. All right. Just walking around and yeah, that fall ain't something we would survive. On the other end, I actually hadn't lit this bonfire. But it is now lit. And it marks the foot of the high wall in the undead settlement, which we are now in. Just for reference. So now we're going to come down. Oh yeah, they send the dogs in. And that dude with the torch back there is just watching on. See ya. So we open the way there, and we're gonna have to fight. I think I need another Titanite shard to upgrade this axe further. Couple of dogs feasting in here. Couple of alluring skulls, and that. This is resplendent in the scent of souls.
Me death, undo my shackles.
This is our guy.
Oh, then it's true. A champion of Ash, as I live and breathe. To be in your presence is a great honor. I am Njol of Londor, a pilgrim, as you can see, only somehow I failed to die as was ordained. Well, perhaps my calling lies elsewhere. Say, champion of Ash, how does the idea of taking me into your service strike you? I was once a sorcerer. Surely I can be of use.
It's up to service.
I am honored, truly. I should be dead, yet you have granted me purpose anew. I, Yol of Londor, do solemnly swear myself to you.
Okay. Yeah, I'm just doing some reading. Trying to remember what I picked up. Yeah. No, they're just homework bones. I think those are our first two. Oh no, we had two already. There's a torch burning down there. And then that road ends. Yeah, I'm just reading because I've done the ending relevant to the Londor quest line already, so I trigger a different ending. Down you go. I come through this area, and there's immediately another bonfire. Just shut the gate so we can't be killed on the other end of it. Okay, not bad. That's not living anymore. Small leather shield. So we just cross over here. The layout of that guy reminds me of the thief we run into. So now we are going to a few more. Couple of worker garbs, repair powder. All right, that drops that down below. charcoal pine bundle. You would need to use the regular axe for that. I see you. Another charcoal pine bundle. Then we're out here. This whole congregation. There's the reddest bone. Do we have any fire arrows? Let me see. No. So don't. More worker guard. Oh, sweet. Slight problem. That's a problem. Get rid of him. There we go. Backstab. Firebomb. Estus Shard. Then we head over here. Soul of an Unknown Traveler. Alright, let's start sorting through our loot here. Loretta Bone. This is what the thief wanted us to find. And then we have found several. Actually, let's see what this smaller shield is like. It's got a little bit bigger parrying window. Yeah. Alright, so we have this guy. Finding embers for days. Yeah. That's an item. Let's get that down. Kukri, which I think are stronger throwing knives. Oh, they cause bleed. Okay. Good to have. Big bridge here. Yeah, I hope I haven't screwed myself by entering Yol into my service. God, I just very quickly lose my sense of direction. So all this down here is new. So there's a couple enemies down here, and we'll take care of them. And we'll go this way first. That door opens. Didn't expect it to. Very hard to see. There's the one with the item. Also, those things can attack. Charcoal, pine resin, two more. So work our way down. Large soul of a deserted corpse. Does not open from this side. Oh, fun. Yeah, we're probably able to put a couple levels on by now. Very nice. Well, keep in mind that we can see an item over there as well. We're kind of looping into a wee bit of a circle. Oh. Yeah, we need to duck inside. No, we don't need to, but yeah. Whoa! Yeah. Whip. And we're now on Estus. Yeah, right. We should be able to get him now pretty easily. The actual damage is pretty minimal there. We have to retreat. So that means we have to go through here again. Unfortunately. Or we head through it at a different angle since we've already kind of been through there. But the key word is that we have to go back. None of this is ridiculously difficult, at least. It's just that one lady kind of just encamped on that roof. That's a real pain. So we'll go back to the shrine. I'm gonna go to Andre.
Ah, well met. 'Tis good to see ye in good health. What needs smithing this day?
We reinforce. Six Estus. We're gonna reinforce the regular battle axe too.
Pretty be careful. I don't want to see my work squandered.
Let's consume some souls.
Welcome home, Ashen One. Speak thine heart's desire. Very well.
There are a lot of quest lines I don't remember in this game. Within me.
Take nourishment from these sovereignless souls.
Although I could play this game several times, just trying to figure a lot of that out. Bump up vitality a bit.
Farewell, Ashen One. May the flames guide thee.
Anything from you?
Ooh, yet to give in, eh? Good. The firekeeper must be twitching with delight. But what do you really know about these Lords of Cinder? These supposed legends? Let's take Aldrich for one. A right and proper cleric. Only he developed a habit of devouring men. He ate so many that he bloated like a drowned pig, then softened into sludge. So they stuck him in the Cathedral of the Deep, and they made him a Lord of Cinder, not for virtue, but for might. Such as a lord, I suppose. But here I ask, do we have a sodding chance?
Oh, of course we do. There's always a chance.
Oh, our champion of Ash, welcome home. This pilgrim, with a debt in death, hardly deserves to behold this divine flame. And I never would have, had you not taken me into your service. I thank you dearly for this, and assure you of my leal service.
So we can buy from him, we can draw out our,
as I have said, I was once
true strength, which is
alas. The magic of Londor is a far cry from the wonders of Vinheim. But I can teach you what I know. Perhaps, more importantly, I believe that I can help tease out your true strength. We pilgrims of Londor are keenly aware that those branded by the dark sign possess something quite special. As I have said, I was once a sorcerer. Alas, the magic of Londor is a far cry from the wonders of Vinheim.
Is Uria's equipment unique at all?
I can teach you what I know. Perhaps. More importantly, I believe that I can help tease out your true strength. We pilgrims of Londor are keenly aware that those branded by the dark sign possess something quite special.
Okay, it probably is worth actually doing this to at least get the stores.
Then shall we begin? Bearer of the dark sign, let your true strength shine.
Yeah, I just gotta check something here quick. Yeah, I've already taken that ending, which is the ending connected to this plotline. So we won't actually want to do this again.
As I have said, alas, but I'm a wee pilgrim, but those breath. Be safe, champion of Ash.
So yeah, we'll take them to get the store for the items, but then we'll actually heal the sigil later.
Oh, hello, you're back. And in one piece. Well, now it's time I do my part, huh?
Alright, what do we got? Let's buy like 30. So we get storage. We'll buy some fire arrows for the heck of it. And we'll give them the lore out of bone.
Heavens, she was already dead. Thank you. I'm not surprised though. Almost a relief, really. You can keep the ring. As, well, a little trinket of thanks, I suppose.
Okay,
You can keep the ring as, well, a little trinket of thanks, I suppose. You can keep the ring as, goodbye, and stay safe. Oh, this place is a bore. What? Good is thievery if you've nowhere to go. Oh, hello, and in one piece. You can keep out.
We could probably sell our extra worker garbs. They're only worth 30, but it's something.
Goodbye. You can keep out. Goodbye.
Okay. Nothing else to do for the moment, so we'll go back to the settlement. We're going to switch to the standard battle axe. The dogs get stuck on this side.
Hmm.
I'll flip that switch again. Another firebomb, not bad. Got 6 Estus now. I could have sworn I saw something there. Alright, okay, I did actually equip those arrows. I suppose we can skip into here. Alright, charcoal. I wonder why they look different. Maybe it's the duration. Give it a try. One hit kill. Pretty good. Yeah, it doesn't last nearly as long. So I assume this stuff lasts a little bit longer. That's cool. Worker gloves. Or worker hat. Oh man. $380. And she just expires. Guys, and you're flipping rakes. Okay. Actually, I think the item I saw was on the other side of this bridge. At least I thought it was, and maybe it was? Yeah, we'll go back for now. Oh yeah, I missed actually missed something here. Missed this item right over here. Oh, Titanite Shard. Cool. Yeah, the bolt control is sometimes a little iffy. There is a lower level. Let's, oh yeah, we've been here. So, where's the other end of that door? Oh, there it is. Found it. Probably item down in it too. Yep, there's a couple things. Life ahead. A little lore reference pickup. Pledge oneself to the Warrior of Sunlight Covenant or the Way of Blue. Something is coming. Oh, you. Okay. Game's not really, the guy's not really explaining. Oh, okay. That was the piece I was missing. This is your Act of Covenant. So, yeah, we'll put the Sunlight Covenant in. And we'll say good day to you all. Charcoal pine resin. Okay, are you? It's a good shooting spot. And now she's gone. That was the ledge I think I saw. Another Titanite shard. Not bad. Alright. So... there's a way onto that ledge. I'm just not... oh, there it is. Kill hammer guy. Another Titanite shard. Finding a ton of them. I hear a crystal lizard. Ah, it goes into full retreat. I think there's a better way to get a shot at that one later, too. Been invaded by the mad spirit, or a mad spirit. Somebody's invaded us. A mound maker? What? Hmm. He's out of Estus. Come on. Give me Estus. Man. So I get a vertebra shackle. And we get 3 Estus. Okay. Yep. So I think that was an NPC invasion. Yeah, that really made these invaders tough. Okay, there's the ledge. So yeah, we'll go and make use of the bonfire after we've accessed this ledge. I think that's the only thing over here to actually for us to actually access. Rusted coin. Then we come down here. Yeah, we just fall and make use of the bonfire. And from here, I think we can actually come under and up like this. Yeah. So we have several choices of which way to go now. We're going to go back to the shrine. Yeah, I've been playing for nearly an hour now as it is. Okay,
welcome home, I speak very well.
So I can level up. I'll take another level.
Farewell, Ashen One. May the flames.
We'll check our dialogues here.
Heavens, she was already dead. Heavens, she was.
He's in a mourning period now.
Welcome back. I would do anything for my master. Just say the word. Be safe.
All right, guys. We're going to turn over parts now. We'll see you here on the other end.